How do I get rid of poison ivy that is growing in my thick Asian jasmine? Terry from the Mississippi Gulf Coast. So, I think we talked about this a time or two before, right?
We have some ivy that has poison ivy in it.
Okay.
And we have, I mean, because it's just gotten so out of control, we have spot sprayed it in the ivy, and now what you can do is you can try to just make sure you carefully spray it on there, or you can use the wipe method.
Yes.
And I tell you, that is just very underused for stuff like this. You mix up some glyphosate in a container, mm-hmm. and take a sponge with your gloves on.
That's right.
And you touch the sponge and the Roundup, and you just simply press it on the leaves of the poison ivy.
Good.
And that way you don't harm any of the other vine that you want to keep in there.
Yeah, the wipe technique is one that I tell people about often.
Yeah.
Right, because glyphosate will translocate.
Yeah.
So yeah, you just wipe it on a leaf or on the stem itself. It'll translocate down to the root system and kill it that way. Because spot spraying in your Asian jasmine.
It's difficult.
Tough. Yeah, it's gonna be so tough.
Yeah, but you don't want to pull it because the roots are still there and you're trying to kill the roots.
Right, yeah. Always read and follow the label, of course. And PPE is important.
Very important.
Long pants, long sleeve shirts, and then you did mention gloves.
Yes, waterproof gloves.
Yes. So I will do that, Terry, and hopefully that helps you out. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.